Prepare yourself for the world's greatest show. In HD surround sound. Drilling to CeeLo Green's Wildflower. Versatility in sound, precision in marching, dedication to service. University Director of Bands, Mr. Eddie Ellis. Ooh, baby, baby. Old school, this is for you. Thank you. Coming to the field are eight of the most beautiful ladies, dancing with grace and poise, Champagne, dancing to the 1980s hit by Rick James himself, Give It To Me, Baby. Oh yeah, you know it. The spotlight has just turned on. The 101 has come all the way to Sumter to party with you. Marching 101 is not done with their performance. We're just turning it around for you. Band members, The 101 is coming to you. Some have blue eyes, some have gray eyes, hazel even, but where are the pretty brown eyes? If you know it, why don't you sing it? Everyone, stand up and sing the song with us. Put your hands together for the Marching 101. Oh, we're still not over. The 101 thought it would be fitting to honor the legend herself and the timeless hits of Miss Whitney Houston. Thank you. the podium, Assistant Director of Bands, Mr. Kelly Fanning. Performing Adele's Someone Like You. For that special person in your life, if you love her, then just tell her. Thank you on behalf of the Marching 101, on behalf of our director of bands, Mr. Eddie Ellis, assistant band directors, Mr. Kelly Fanning, Mr. Benjamin McKnight, Mr. John P. Robinson, band volunteer, Mr. Donald Lee, administrative assistant, Ms. Mary Jenkins, adjunct professor, Mr. George Spike Neely, and on behalf of the entire family from the Marching 101, but wait. This party is far from over. Join in with the Marching 101 talking out of the side of your neck. Marching 101 style. Thank you. thank you once again from the Marching 101, parents and students. We also would like to extend a hearty welcome to the Marching 101. We will have applications and a table tonight if you are interested. Thank you. All seniors, if you are interested in coming to the Marching 101, we have a table tonight. Thank you once again and good night. Your voice has been Brandon Clark.